to you, girl. Step by step.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day I'll leave you a phantom to lead you in the summer to join the Black Parade.
Yeah, so- standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get a ticket, it was a sold out show. Heard the roar of the crowd, he could picture the scene.
Bonafide hustler, making my name. democracy. Yeah, I got more records than the KGB. So, no funny business.
Are you already are.
Will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo
Figaro.
Magnifico! I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah!
No, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
Out the front door like a ghost into a fog where no one notices the contrast of white on white. And in between the moon and you, angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. Well, I walk in the air between the rain, through myself and back again, where I don't know. Maria says she's dying. Through the door I hear her crying. Why? I don't know. Round here we always stand up straight. Round here something came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. She says she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire in a circus. She parks her car outside of my house and takes her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. And she knows she's more than just a little misunderstood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. Right here we're carving out our names. Around here we all look the same. Around like lives, but we sacrifice. girl on the car in the parking lot says, man, you should try to take a shot. Can't you see my walls are crumbling? And she looks up at the building, says she's thinking of jumping. She says she's tired of lying.